Hey guys, Andy Reacts here, and it's time for the mid-season finale of The Owl House. I know what you're expecting me to say. I'm not prepared. I'm scared. I'm not ready! But the truth is, I don't feel that way. I don't feel scared. I don't feel not ready. I feel pretty ready, and I'm totally okay. Yeah, I saw Dana's art. It looks sad, so I'm expecting sad stuff to happen. But, yeah, I'm looking forward to it, definitely, but I don't feel scared. What can I say? I'm pretty ready. Let's just do this. Let's just dive in. Come on. Everybody's making drama. I'm staying chill. Maybe I'll make drama in the episode, okay? We'll see. Maybe I'll be like, oh my fucking God, I was not ready. That could actually happen. So let's go. Three, two, one, and go! Oh, Luz home? Where mom is? With clone Luz? Creepy Luz? Ah, creepy Luz doesn't like his stuff. This is creepy even more because she does actually look like Luz. Only like perfect Luz, nice Luz. Can't tell me a lie. Okay, thanks for rescuing the bunny. Trap this week. Maybe creepy Luz is setting up these traps. Okay. You! Oh! The fuck? Yesterday's lie. Here we go. That looks even more creepy than the creepy news. Oh shit, it worked! Yes! Oh, okay. We're playing poltergeist here. Is that the almost? Okay, in the windows?
I think I'm in the reflection.
In the reflection? Ooh, naked! Yes, yes! Strike! JK.
With all that old stuff gone, I feel like a whole new person.
Also, I'm straight, Mom! You know, that would fit into the thinking inside the box thing. Who is this doppelganger? Why is this doppelganger?
I just wanna not
go ooh!
I won't go back!
I'm See, supposed Mama, to feel bad for Creepy Luz?
I will never understand anime.
They're going there again? Oh shit! Oh!
Stop moving! You'll make it tighter!
Okay. Huh? What the
didn't
fuck?
I mean to freak you out.
Okay.
You're a demon from the Boiling Isles, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. Oh. She's so empathetic. I love Luz.
I'm V.
Okay, V.
Aww.
Thank you.
She's not evil. Trapped it looks like Amethyst's voice actress, by the way. Sounds.
Because of you, she hasn't realized I've been missing.
Yeah.
So, keep living in my place. For now.
There's one problem.
Mm-hmm.
I need magic to transform, and I, just use the rest of it.
What? Oh, no!
Strange woman banned from cafe.
Oh, okay. That's how she met Stan. This is so weird. I mean, okay, I was not prepared for this. I admit. She's so lovely, V is so lovely. And it's definitely Mykela Dietz, voice actress of Amethyst.
Marilyn? Yeah, she tried to pay for a latte with a live raccoon a couple months ago.
Bread of wisdom grants us speech.
Help! Rats are creepy AF anyway, but now that I'm talking, I do think sometimes that they're cute though.
You gotta be careful approaching high schoolers. Mark all your exit routes.
Actually, these guys are cool.
Okay.
Good to see you outside of prison.
Come on, camp wasn't that bad.
Oh god, she was with them in camp. Luz has made friends she doesn't know about.
Self-fulfilling prophecy that you won't be able to escape from.
Ugh.
I got the cards over at the Gravesfield Historical Society.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the Gravesfield Historical Society.
Let me guess, you.
I know what it's like to want to run away from home.
You and I are not the same.
Mm-hmm.
You had a mom that loved you, a home, a life. You had it good.
Aww.
And you still wanted to run away.
Ooh.
I didn't have a choice. Number five.
What?
I'm a basilisk, and they wanted to know how we drained magic.
Some what
of us
the?
Escaped, but I knew it was only a matter of time before he caught us again.
Oh, shit. Yeah, Bellows, of course.
I saw you and realized there might be a way out of this.
Why don't we drive?
I got the wow, from a life in chains, literally, to this. Of course she doesn't want to leave this.
I resent you for running away, but I'm also thankful that you did.
Luz, why don't you explain to her why you ran away? We saw a picture in the trailer with her mom on the background. She knows. Oh, shit. Her mom fucking knows. Oh, this is all your thing?
All this time after setting up all those traps, demon!
Oh shit, he knows, okay.
Don't be surprised. After watching a few Mewtwo videos, I learned the truth.
Of course.
Witches and demons are real.
Conspiracies are real for once.
Power their time machine. And true.
You don't actually know anything about us, do you?
No. This hurts so much. It's more closer to reality than I want it to be.
I'm used to living like this. Aww. Goodbye, Luz.
Oh, shit. No! Oh. Search your mom. Tell her. It's not only about you anymore. Yes, talk to her. Please, quick.
Mom, are you there?
Oh, God.
I have to tell you the truth about the last few months.
Ooh. Her mom's not gonna believe
it. You didn't have to make up this elaborate story.
Yeah, I do it.
I'll play along.
She'll get the shock of her life very soon.
I'm glad you're still being creative.
Why did you send her to thinking inside the fucking box cap then?
Two brothers were lured into a realm of evil by a real witch.
Two brothers?
Never to be seen again.
Wow.
People of- Behold!
Oh, wow! Costume?
Yeah, no. Yeah. Oh shit, her mother finds out. I love this.
I don't take it out for just anyone.
But what? Throw him into the loony bin, quick! I am scared. I was not prepared. Fuck everything I said in the beginning.
Who knew I had such a strong girl living under my roof this whole time?
Oh. Oh.
So how do I look? Let's begin our live dissection of this demon right now.
No! Be creative.
You know what? I don't have the imagination for this.
Oh, shit.
I will be taking this innocent child with me, and you will never bother us again.
I'm the good guy here!
Yeah, a lot of bad guys say that.
Yep. Okay, that doesn't do much. Okay.
Thank you, Camila, for everything.
Aww.
V, you have a place here for as long as you need.
Aww. Take these. Is she gonna have a sister?
I have never been this scared before. The demon realm? Magic? It really does seem like you've matured.
Yes, staying here was the best decision I ever
made. And I have a GF.
You chose to stay there? Did you hate living with me that much?
No, but...
No! Not yet! Not yet! Mom!
When you come home, promise you'll stay here?
Don't promise that.
Promise me, Luz. Please!
No.
Okay, Mom. I promise.
Hello. Oh, is this gonna be the drama now? You know that she's like, oh, I can't be with Emily anymore because I promised my mom to stay when I go back? Luz has matured, but her mom is clearly a bit immature about all of this. Understandable, but still. Oh.
We'll have a real working portal in no time.
Great. Goodbye to Amity forever. Bummer. Huge bummer. I hate this kind of, well, wannabe drama, because that is a drama that is avoidable just by saying, Mom, I found love here. I'm coming back, but I want to go visit, you know? She should tell her mom that, but maybe she feels too embarrassed to tell her about a GF. She doesn't even have to say, I found love in terms of a GF. She can just say, I found a lovely family that took care for me here, and I want to be able to visit them sometimes. You know, I love it here. I don't want to leave you, but I also don't want to be just in that realm. She should have said, I cannot completely promise you, Mom, but you'll understand once I explain everything to you. I am coming back, don't worry. But I will have to visit the other realm because there are people I love there. Okay, there was not enough time for that, I guess. But maybe just, I cannot promise, there are people there I love. And I love you too, and I want to be able to visit both realms. We'll see each other very soon. And that's it then. Wow, but this was really something, this episode. It was a lot. I'm overwhelmed, really. I did see some stuff happening that would get me into a hyped mood and into a drama mood and all of that, but I didn't see that coming. This was like out of nowhere. This creature had no idea there was some other thing that had nothing to do with Bellows or whatever. I thought Bellows created a weird evil, definitely clone, so I thought the clone would be evil, definitely. I was not expecting to empathize with her. Whoa, that was a lot. And yeah, as I said, this drama in the end that is created is really sad. It is for me not something that is absolutely not avoidable at all. It's something that should be cleared up. The mother needs information. The mother has not enough information. Do you really think if Camila knew the lovely people that took care of Luz, where Luz could have easily died there and all of that, and why that Luz can do actually magic there and all of that, and that she found a girlfriend that she loves. If Camilla really knew all of that in a bigger way, she just needs more information, then she would think otherwise. She wouldn't ask her daughter to say, please do never go back to that realm. She would not. I don't think so. I don't think, because then at some point that would start to be selfish, you know? It would not be about just having her daughter safe anymore. It would be about her being selfish and wanting her daughter only for herself. So Luz shouldn't have lied, but then again, where her mother wanted to send her, that was just the wrong camp for her. And she should know that. I mean, why does she say, I am happy that you're still creative, when she wanted kind of to stop all that creativeness? Either you have to let your child be creative, or you have to say, stop it, become an accountant or something boring like that. Nothing against all accountants. I think it can be fun if you like that, but I mean, in terms of creativity, there's not much there, I think. Yeah, so bottom line is, her mother just needs more information, and she would never ask her daughter to promise her to never return to the other realm. That's bullshit. So this is a drama that is really, it bums me out. Not only because it will turn Luz apart, definitely, and maybe even get her to avoid Amity now, to be like, I can't bond with you anymore, because then it would just hurt all the more when I have to leave you forever. Same goes with the rest of her family. She basically now has to shut herself off in order to be emotionally okay, and I hate that. So we just gave her a girlfriend, and now she has to distance herself from her new girlfriend immediately. What the fuck? And I hate this. If this would be because of something where we can really say there's no other choice, then okay. But with the right self-esteem, Luz could tell herself, okay, well, I had to promise that to Mom, but eventually I have to tell her, it's not possible. You didn't have enough information, and I couldn't give you. So I said, I promise, in order to make you feel better, because you were so sad about my lie. Yeah, this is really bad, because then it's a second lie. Ugh. Okay, this is making it a bit more worse. But technically, she should be able to say, you know what, my mom will be sad that I lied a second time to her, but she will be okay eventually if she finds out, if she meets my family, if she meets King, if she meets Ida, if she meets Amity, she'll understand. And she wouldn't want me to not return to the realm, because that would be not wanting me to be me, in a way. You know, that's how I think. Whew, oh God. Well, this definitely will get my head spinning for quite some days. Yeah, the fuck. I need to process this. And I feel so bad about V. Or number 5 or 15 or whatever. I don't remember the number. Let's call her V. This is more lovely. Also telling V, you can live here forever, basically. And then to the daughter, you have to promise me never to go back. I'm disappointed in Luz's mom. Anyways, enough of that. What did you think about the episode? Write down in the comments. I want to hear. And I hope you like my reaction. Full episode reaction on Patreon, by the way. Oh, shout out to my patrons. Especially, of course, to my biggest patrons, my heroes of another dimension. Samuel Nedstrom, Isabella, Alex Finch, Monica Arredondo, and Angel Hilario. Thank you, guys. You rock. And now we have a hiatus. Yay! Well, at least I still got iHeart Arlo and a bit of Centerworld, and Kid Cosmic is coming, My Little Pony, New Generation. Okay, I think I'm gonna be good. Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one, and see you on the other side. Andy out. Bye.